Lucy came to the timberline, climbed up onto Rainier and looked out over Washington. Swore she could see the apple trees, and she said, ooh, oh, I never wanna leave. This place, ooh, yes, I always wanna be right here, right here, right.
Dramatics.
What if this was it? What if this was our one chance for something great and we let it slip away?
Stop it.
You can still change your mind.
Max, I'm not going to change my mind. This thing, whatever it is not the kind of thing that lasts forever. You're not in love with me, and I'm not in love with Wesley, and he's not in love with you. God, don't you see how ridiculous that just sounded? You've got to forget about it now. School's going to start tomorrow. It's time to start thinking about the future.
I have been thinking about the future.
This morning, but God, you pretend to be understanding about my leaving, then you go and play that stupid music and get all dramatic asking me to stay. I feel like you never even heard a word I said. But listen carefully, you may think you know what Wesley wants. I mean, I thought I did, but none of that matters. It's not your job to save him, Max. You've got to let him figure himself out on his own. I gotta go, they're boarding my flight. Talk to you soon.
What is up with this song?
Sometimes life needs a soundtrack, all right?
Oh, and ours is so dramatic?
It fits the mood, okay?
Well, it's annoying. Sorry.
Let's take off, Wesley. Let's just leave this place for a while.
Come on, Max. Get your head out of the clouds.
I'm being serious.
My first class starts in less than 12 hours.
In 12 hours? We could be in Wyoming.
What the hell's in Wyoming?
It's just an example.
Look, Max, if you want to blow town, don't let me stop you.
Why do you gotta be like that?
Like what, Max? You're being ridiculous. Summer's over. School starts tomorrow. It's time to get serious. Take a cue from Sam if you need to.
Sam didn't leave because she was excited about starting school. She left because she was sick of being caught in the middle of us.
Can we change the subject? What time are you going in tomorrow?
I don't know. Whenever I wake up.
Do you have any kind of plan?
Sort of. You're not staying here tonight, are you?
I should probably go home. Oh, my school stuff's there.
You could get it in the morning.
Were you gonna get your ass up and go with me?
Well, you've got practice in the afternoon, so I should take my own car.
Fine. I'll stay. But I can't sleep in there. It's too weird without Sam.
You can adapt.
Welcome back, all you Wildcats, on the first day here on campus. Don't forget to pick up your ASB cards at the registrar's office. It's important if you want to go to all the school events. And don't forget to drop classes. The deadline is 1 week. Better do it before those parents find out.
Well, this year, remember to pick up these. We're focusing our efforts towards making this campus a better place for everyone, not just us. Did you know we're the ones responsible for getting a condom added to every student's registration packet this year? It's ideas like that that really put things in the habit.
Well, good morning.
What happened to Wyoming?
What's your problem?
What took you so long to get here?
I guess I overslept.
Have you gone to any classes yet?
Yeah, one. I'm having a hard time getting excited this semester.
Maybe you need to try a little harder.
What's with the hostility?
You're being a flake. Look around you. These people are gonna leave us in the dust if we don't find some focus. Sam's leaving was the best thing that could have happened to us. She was just a distraction.
Wesley, what are you so terrified of? Was last night really that scary without her?
Max, cut it out. Stop reading into everything.
How can I not read into it?
You're such an asshole.
Why? Because I can see through you? Because I know you don't actually believe a word you say?
You never know when to stop, do you?
Do you want to hit me now?
Just go find a class to go to or something, okay?
Hi, I'm Whitney, and I'm a junior. I just recently changed my major. It was cultural anthropology with an emphasis in Aboriginal studies, but I woke up one day this summer, and I realized that I just gotta dance. And so I did it. I changed my major. It'll probably add another 2 years to my college career, but I don't care, because I'm gonna do it. This has been my dream since I was 5 years old.
Inside my skin, there is this space. It twists and turns, it bleeds and aches. Inside my heart, there's an empty room. It's waiting for lightning, it's waiting for you, and
I'll stay. But I can't sleep in there. It's too weird without Sam.
It's not your job to save him, Max. You've got to let him figure himself out on his own.
Just go find a class to go to or something, okay?
Did you register for any classes yet?
No, I didn't. I don't think I want to go back.
This isn't about what you want, Max. It's about taking responsibility for yourself and getting down to business.
Getting down to business? Whose business? I'm not jumping off a bridge here, I'm just considering the alternatives. I won't make decisions based on other people's expectations of what I should be doing.
Are you telling me that there's some way to just turn our backs on all that crap?
We did it last night.
Last night? Come on, last night was an exception to the rule, Max, not the norm.
Exactly. Those rules are bullshit, Wesley. Don't you see how we've proven that? Don't you get it? We can do whatever we want.
How do you know I'm not doing that already? You feel better now?
Not really.
Good. So, if you're not gonna come back to school, then what are you gonna do?
I don't know, Wesley. But you don't have to stick around until I figure it out. Your stuff's on the bed.
So I came in the dead of night, climbed up into the satellite, looked out old.